Hey, hello again, and welcome back to the Skunk Works, all you aviation lovers. It is Captain T with the Pilot to Pilot Network. We hope you know the drill. If you don't, we hope you will. Join us, Pilot to Pilot Network. We appreciate your comments and your input. Hey, we're cruising through winter. It's mid-February. We survived the big snowstorm. We've survived the big deep freeze. We survived the ice storm. 50 degrees in sunshine today. Everything is melting. It's a sloppy mess. Making phenomenal progress in the Skunk Works. Last video showed you tidying up the Murphy panel, getting it ready to go. There's almost nothing left to do with the Murphy except fly it a little bit. Behind me, the Onex coming together in phenomenal shape the last 3 or 4 weeks. The panel is almost completely done. The wiring is almost completely done. Radios are mounted, EFIS is mounted, switches are mounted. Wing skins are all done now. Control surfaces are all done now. We got the prop in the house. Things are coming together as fast as we can possibly get them together. We hope you'll come along and join us. You're gonna have a great time working on the Onex. Come on along.
Thank you. Technology EFAS unit. MGL radio head, the remote.
Stand by.
Radio. Dual DCs. ELT switch.
That's it.
Not much else except for trim.
Trim knob.
Trim knob.
Thank you.
so there you have it. All the progress you could ever make on a Onex during the winter in Michigan. We hope you're having a great time. We're glad to have you along. We appreciate each and every one of you and all the support we get. Love to have some comments from you. Drop us a line through Facebook or through YouTube. If you're a YouTube fanatic, punch that big red subscribe button and ring that bell so that you get ticklers every time we publish a video. For now, it's Captain T. So long.